Turtle Adventures Season 2, Episode 1, the real one, Trash on Soda. It was a busy, bustling day. All the engines had to have their snowplows fitted to clear trash on the railway. Everybody was at the station.
Sorry, guys.
All the other engines don't have their snowplows. Why am I not allowed to not have mine? Why can't they wear their oars? Some of us don't have them, said Austin. That doesn't matter. And Thomas chuffed away, mad. We are going to get them fixed tonight, said Duncan as he chuffed away. We are, said Shima, as she did too. Thomas is still miserable. He looked up a balcony, thinking why. The universe can do its job. All the other engines had to too. Toby, Dunker, and Diesel didn't, but Ashima, Thomas, and even Birdie had them fitted. Birdie had to clear the roads. There was no snow trackers at the time. They were all working on the mainland. So, Thomas, Ashima, and Austin were the only ones. Birdie was lucky. He got his eyes blocked. No, none of Thomas, Ashima, or Austin did. Well, we gotta clear the trash. But what was worse was that snow was falling as well. Thomas chuffed off with trash in his way again. But this time, instead of making it over, he crashed. Ashima and Austin were both working together. Austin was having a rough time. The snowplow was having trouble staying on. So was Ashima's. They had to stop multiple times to get it on. This ride is miserable.
You said that right,
said Ashima to Austin, and Ashima said to Austin. Keep doing. They chuffed off. Diesel was working with Toby. They had to wait at a level crossing for Birdie to cross. Birdie was so slow today. His snowball fell off when he came to a curve. They couldn't get it back on.
What?
Diesel had an idea.
Bring it down slowly.
He would wear Birdie's snowplow.
He had road vehicles too. He had road vehicle wheels. So he went onto the roads and did it for Birdie. Austin and Ashima found Thomas. Don't worry, we'll get you out quick as possible. Austin and Ashima uncoupled from each other, and Ashima went to go pull Thomas out from the back. Austin went to go remove his snowplow. They tugged hard, they got it off. And then Ashima tugged Thomas from the back. To what? Thomas puffed into the station. He was feeling pleased. Oh, the trash is gone, said Thomas. We can finally run without snow. He jumped away happily.
That means cut.
Story is done.